The first of a four-game series. 7 o'clock is first pitch. We're with you at 6:30 on Indians Live. A swing and a miss. So Danny Salazar records his third strikeout. Two down here in the fifth inning.
It's going to be our Circle K strikeout on the changeup from Salazar. You can see way out in front was Gordon. He struck him out the first time on a good fastball down the way. Here's the changeup. And you can see how far out in front Gordon was. So.